esame nel processo di Chicago, as holiness for you right there, of love. I lost it in the expressway on the bridge with a storm. It just blew it off. Blew it away. Blew away all my adjustments. I'm hungry. I need to open up somewhere pretty quick.
Alright, everyone, I'm Operator Robinson. I'll be taking us to Indianapolis, Indiana. Our next stop is just a couple of blocks away at the Amtrak station. After that is Gary, Indiana, then Valparaiso, then Rensselaer, then Lafayette, Indiana, then Indianapolis, Indiana. Please don't smoke it or drink it on the bus. You can walk to a minimum guard and cell phone from the music. If you guys have any pertinent questions, ask now. Hold your questions once we're on the freeway. I tried to get the outlets working, but I would have made you guys late if I would have stayed for the mechanic to fix them so the outlets aren't working. I'll cut on the air momentarily and stuff it down. I don't want to freak you guys into the whole fight. Any questions right there?
Just curious, when do you, are you pulling over for food or something?
I'm going to make an extra stop. It'll be in Lebanon in seconds of last stop. So it'll be 30 minutes before Indianapolis. And there's a full stop yet. It'll be a truck stop.
Oh.
Anything to get the top back.
I just didn't want to, I just wanted to get it to somewhere else. These prices are pretty expensive out here in Chicago. That didn't sound good. Anyway, I'm the only one. Nothing special. I'm out of here in Chicago and I get to, get out of Chicago and show you how I look like right now. I can't believe that.
Yeah.
I should have gotten something. It's not much. Something. I should have just bought a McDonald's or something. Long time. Much love in Chicago being here, and I'm a little embarrassed that I can see myself. We're getting out of officially here. Still much love to Chicago, like I said. And I take it off for Yahuwah. I do it for him. I hid my face because I felt like he turned his face away from us for how it's been, and I don't blame him. You have to read the scriptures to know what it is that he gives us, and yet we don't give back. We're like spoiled children. And so, there's the bridge. We're going to cross the bridge where he showed me his power of rain and of like the things I would have to go to tell the Gentiles to tell everybody how he on it. We must change. The bridge I was living under. And it's a hassle. It's a hassle. It's a struggle. I walk on the street. My cat. There's a shopping cart. Remember the shopping cart in earlier video? I would always see this in Chicago. See you later. There's the camping site. They stole my mat. There's my camping site. They actually stole my mat. After all, it's missing. Father, we love you. He gave us all this power, all this love, all this everything material. Yet you still do not give us your return. Your return is the ultimate blessing. We want you to come back. Forgive us our sins. Wipe my memory clean of what I saw. Never leave me alone. Never abandon me in this world that we're living in. That's the prayer I say for the reading of sees my face. Remember, I was not. Thank you, Yahuwah. With the company of Scripture, Yohanan 15:16-17, and that is John, Saint John, the Besorah of Yohanan, which is the good news of John, the Gospel of John, 15:16-17. Hallelujah.
I show my face.
This is my bath. But
here we are, man. Hallelujah. I get to show my face again.
Chicago didn't see my face. So, I shave, I haven't fixed myself. I don't see the mirror that much. So, I see my face. Now, people, now I get to see you. I get to see people. Judgment.